next steps after cleaning off your piece of furniture is actually, didn't have my tool ready, is actually taking off the hardware, which can be simple and maybe sometimes not. I've actually had a different piece that I worked on where the hardware was really rusted into the furniture and it made it really difficult to get it out. This one, pretty easy. So I want to keep this hardware to use it later. So I'm actually just going to keep it in the dresser.